In this video, we'll show you how to create, find, and change your channel art. To get started, you'll need to visit your channel. You can do this by clicking your account icon at the top of the page, and then click My Channel. From here, click Customize Channel. Now move your mouse over the banner. Click the pencil icon, then select Edit Channel Art. You have a few options here. You can use channel art provided by YouTube by clicking the Gallery tab. If you have your account linked to Google Photos, you can use one of your own imported photos. You can also create your own channel art using image editing software. To get a better idea of channel art size and what parts of your channel art will be shown on mobile devices and TVs, click this card to download our channel art template. When you upload your image, you'll be able to see how it looks across all devices. From here, you can click Adjust the crop for larger images. Once you're all set, just click Select to apply your changes. You should now see your updated channel art in the banner. And that's it! Subscribe to our channel for more YouTube tips and tricks.